Hey, Richard.
Mr. Hightower.
How many times do I gotta tell you? It's John. Did you see those people in the lobby?
They threw paint on me.
Oh.
Have you talked to Mrs. Rockefeller about this?
Mrs. Rockefeller, I'll deal with it. Walk with me. Selling, it's all in the selling. Take, for example, those people downstairs screaming, yelling out for blood, putting on airs and throwing mud, 'cause we're not mad enough about Vietnam. I feel bad enough about Vietnam without bringing it into work. But anyway, tact, it's all about tact. Look, here's an example. We're hearing you, ma'am. Don't be exact, but say what's true. They'll try to ram their agendas through, and the museum becomes a community center, a YMCA, or a youth event. And we gotta rent the basement out to Gloria Steinem and the Black Panthers. And I'm telling you this because I'm being direct. This place is an icon we need to protect. And anytime we cave, we risk our chance to save the institution. We all make our contribution somehow. Clever, you gotta be clever. Calls on my phone coming day and night. Never, ever losing speed. Donors who write the checks we need, they say, why do our members never renew? Why do we program the things we do? Money's loud over the phone. But anyway, smart, you gotta be smart. I never known it took so much dough maintaining art and relationships. Wouldn't you know the trustees have tips? They want gala dinners in black tie, their names on wings when their wives die. And we're Sotheby's with a library card, the charity arm of Goldman Sachs. And I'm telling you this because a seer like me, this place is important, I know you agree. And when we let them whine, we let them undermine the institution. It's all in the execution right now. Look how the visitors crowd around Guernica. It stands for something. Our defining image, our brand. This museum is like Guernica. It stands for something. It stands for the idea that we stand for something. We don't have to speak to the injustice of the weak. We don't have to take another stand. And I'm telling you this because our position is dire. The previous staff like setting money on fire. We got a shop to run. You can't please anyone who tries to win you. You just gotta continue through hell. I think we're gonna get along well.